Hello friends, welcome to SSTechnologyHub. Today I am going to show you how to make a mini UPS for Wi-Fi router that supports 12V and 9V. A small enclosure that fits all your components inside the box. I have taken a small, compact and tiny size. You can choose as per your need. 2S2P battery pack of high rated 3000 mAh. Step up module XL6009. Step down module 2596, also called as buck converter. On a PREF board, I have placed a fuse holder, Schottky diode 5822 and electrolytic capacitor 1000 microfarad 25V. 3 DC jack connectors, one for input and two for output. Heat shrink tubes. TP5100 module. 2S BMS module. Fuse 3 ampere rated. Rocker switch. And some wires. All components are available at the online electronic store of HNHCart. I will leave the link below in the description. You can place an order for the same to make device. Coming to circuit design, I have classified into four sections mainly. 2S BMS module for battery protection. TP5100 module is for battery charging. XL6009 step-up DC adjustable boost converter voltage module to boost from 8.4V to 12V. A principle of OR gate using Schottky diode of IN5822. 2596 step down DC adjustable buck converter voltage module to step down from 12V to 9V. Friends, please pause this video and take a snapshot of this circuit and build a mini UPS for your Wi-Fi router. A detailed information of each section is available in the below description, like usage of component, source of input and output, working principle and etc. If you don't want a 9V, you can ignore a step down module. If your router is 9V, then you can step up voltage from 8.4V to 9V instead of 12V. Let's do a device testing. A final outcome of the device, and I have placed all the components in an enclosure. I don't have a 12V Wi-Fi router, so I'm using this setup box that has 12V with 1.5 ampere power rated. Plugging power adapter to UPS. Now UPS is turned on. Here is the dish setup box. Now let's connect the device to a UPS under a 12V section. Now the device is turned on. Switch on the battery power switch. Now it is in UPS mode. A 3 LED 12V strip plugging into a 9V. Now a complete load is on UPS. Have tested this device for last 1 week using 9V and 12V connected to a router and a CCTV DVR device. Have not seen any issues in interruption while power on and off. Battery backup is also good and getting 3.5 hours at the max. If you need more hours of battery backup, I would recommend 2S with 3P, that is 8.4V with 9000 mAh, or 3S with 3P, that is 12V with 9000 mAh power rated. Now let's test the device for the voltage section. Now you can see, absolutely you are getting a 9V. And on device, I'm getting a 12V. Now let's unplug LED strip from 9V and connect a TP-Link Wi-Fi router of 9V. Now connect to a Wi-Fi router from 9V section. During testing of this device, have noticed no lag and interruption in switching when there is a power outage. Number of hours backup and charging time is really awesome. Sincerely and truly, I would recommend this device to all who connect broadband using Wi-Fi router most of the time. Saves you from power interruption. Also, people who don't have proper power and frequent outage, strongly advise to have this mini UPS, so-called a power bank for Wi-Fi router. It's a homemade device. Friends, no need to spend lot of money by purchasing the device from online. It costs you near about $1,500 or more than that. Get the components from HNHCart online electronics store. Gives you at a reasonable price and quality assured. In case of any issues, can reach out customer care and team is very supportive and friendly. So why like? Place an order, get the components and build a Wi-Fi router mini UPS at low price. Trust me, a self-made device gives you a lot of satisfaction and a great feel. If you like this video, please subscribe channel and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to hit bell icon for more latest updates. Also leave your valuable feedback in comment section. Thank you.